people from the same town.
And all the dorms have electronic keys.
Mm-hmm.
Only the students can get into them in their bedroom. They will only unlock their bedroom they're assigned to.
Oh, that's cool.
Is that like a little living room?
Yeah.
So now living room, I can be back clean. And then they each have their own room.
Okay, Miss Milter, show us.
I can do that. Yeah. Somebody had candles in there.
Yeah.
You know.
Well, when you have a picture up or else it's behind the wall like that. Anyway, if I'm not mistaken, two bedrooms share one. Like they have two sinks and a shower.
Yeah.
So those two.
So they have how many? Four bedrooms?
Four. Uh-huh. I mean, it's definitely kind of like a quad.
Mm-hmm. That's like a full size, or?
I don't know. Looks like a full size.
Yeah. That's good. That's comfortable. It's better than like single.
It's better than a twin.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Wilter, don't feel offended.
I don't think they have any twins. I think they're all full. Fools or queen.
Let's see, it doesn't give her that much room to mess up.
Right. For the bathroom.
I'm thinking about sending her with three pair of jeans.
Year,
I'm thinking three pair of jeans and five shirts. I'm thinking that.
I'm a little lost, but it's a, you know, good campus to be lost on.
It's not
CSS.
It's not
Ohio
State.
Yeah.
Society?
There it is, right over there.